Ariana Grande and Mac Miller stirred fans into a frenzy when they announced they were splitting after 2 years together on May 9th. And although TMZ reported the estranged pair will remain best friends, we've just learned the real reason behind their abrupt breakup. Ariana and Mac broke up after Coachella weekend, but ultimately, they were struggling a long time in their relationship. She was holding him together for 2 years and everyone around her hated their relationship and knew it wasn't good for her, a reliable source tells Hollywood Life exclusively. Yikes. It's certainly a shock to hear about Mac and Ariana's problems, as they seemed very much in love. However, they made their split extremely public by unfollowing each other on social media. Interestingly, the drastic move came right after Ariana took to Instagram to gush over her ex-boyfriend. "Hi. This is one of my best friends in the whole world and favorite people on the planet, Malcolm McCormick," she wrote. "I respect and adore him endlessly and am grateful to have him in my life in any form, at all times, regardless of how our relationship changes or what the universe holds for each of us," Ariana continued. Following their split, Mac was arrested after he reportedly crashed his car on May 17th, according to TMZ. The Watching Movies rapper allegedly tried to flee the scene, but police paid a visit to his home where he confessed to the accident and admitted to driving drunk. "Nevertheless, we're glad to hear he's okay,"